Thank you, Twoo Light, for helping me pick these apples. I'm sure there are nobody else in this town of clowns that could not be more qualified. I am hungry.
Oh, look, another letter from the princess. It says you could come to a party of probably very nice horses. How could anybody here be nasty?
My little pony, Ndiya Sudgard.
You have received 2 tickets because you need to learn a lesson about decisions and favoritism. I do not like parties. I am very satisfied I did not get a ticket. I am absolutely honest about that.
Okay, I believe you. I want the ticket. Okay.
I want the ticket.
Okay. I am still hungry.
I want the ticket.
Okay.
I want the ticket.
Okay. I am still hungry. Let me guess. You want the ticket.
Actually, I was going to ask you for some advice on how to grow trees.
Oh, okay.
After asking you for the ticket.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. For some reason, I am still hungry. If only I had some supportive friends around that could give me some advice.
I want the ticket again.
Okay. I also want the ticket again.
Hello, darkness, my...
Pretty goo goo bling blank sparkle shiny bright and dazzled. Holy milk nuggets on toast, I am very distressed. We are sorry. Okay, I forgive you. Nobody wants my ticket now. I hope this letter has a return policy.
Look, it's 6 more tickets now. Everybody gets one. Isn't that neat? It's almost like there wasn't a lesson about making decisions. Pull on my pork chop. Look at that. I have my own ticket now. I am happy and will not pretend anymore. This is the real me. I am so happy.